It's a really exciting time to be in computing, and specifically at BCIT. The number of students that need to learn how to use computers is growing, so we have expanded our programs not only on the Burnaby campus, but downtown as well. In moving downtown, we're changing the way that we're delivering education. So our new learning space is different from a traditional classroom because we've actually dissected what it means to be in a lecture or in a lab and said, what works for students now? What works with our current technology? And what we've done is we've said, forget the front of the classroom. We can stop the class at any time. We can start exercises at any time. We can answer questions at any time. It allows the students to be more active in their education. This new classroom is more about solving problems instead of learning through absorbing information that's just being talked to. In the real world, what you're actually going to do is there's going to be a problem, and then you have to work with a group of people to solve that problem. BC Tech just did a survey that says that what the industry is missing is graduates who come out knowing how to work with other people and how to work on big projects. And so what we're doing is we're addressing that concern by having lots of classwork that is in teams based on actual things that they will be doing in the workforce so that when they get that job, they can start working right away in an environment they're used to. Students come to the classroom with technology already. So why don't we use that to enable them and give them a louder voice in the classroom so that they can be an active participant in their own education? So what we've actually enabled in the IT program is we've split out the classroom so that we have more hands-on time with the instructor. And then if there's other questions that they have, we provide them with online material that they can go and learn and watch videos over and over again and make sure that they fully understand the material. And then when they come back to the classroom, they can ask the questions and get the answers that they want from the experts. We're always revamping our curriculum. We're always meeting with industry partners. Many of our faculty members have connections in industry, and being downtown is fantastic for that. Industry partners come in, tell us what they need, tell us what they're hiring for, and we make sure that our students have those skills as they graduate. We have roughly a 90% placement rate in computing, and that's because our faculty cares so much about being up to date on the technology and also making sure that when we are teaching, we're really thinking about the students and engaging with the students and having that mentorship relationship with them. So as we move forward, it's just great to see our students grow and succeed and then come back to BCIT and tell us how well they're doing.